that? You see that? Yeah, little sardines. I'm not gonna catch it on this, but.
Oh, on the jig?
Yeah, it's too big, but Was that you?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure. It's weird, I'm seeing stuff like throughout the whole water column. Oh.
There we go.
Oh, it came off. We should keep moving. This doesn't look super fruitful.
Huh?
I think we should keep moving.
Yeah.
This doesn't look that productive. But when I saw the sardines blowing up, I was hoping there was something else. Goodbye. It's okay.
I'll wait for a big ball.
I'm getting pushed pretty quick. Guys, last. I'm out here in Redondo Beach again. This time I'm with Shane, who we met last time, and his buddy Michael. Just going out fishing. My goal today is to kind of get skunked and try out some hookup baits that I've never tried before. Basically, L Train gave me a hookup bait, and then I had these like ultra heavy whatever lightweights. Does that make sense? Ultra heavy light, yeah. Anyways, they're like a hookup bait clone, you know, just trying to get my feet wet with them. I have no real experience, so
like that,
you know, it's not about catching today. It's about learning to work with the new bait. So yeah, let's see how it goes.
This
is that rockfish spot that's close to the harbor.
Okay, this is rockfish?
Yeah. Or at least it should be. Yes.
We are, huh?
I can feel.
That's what I was feeling getting tugged. I think it was you jigging.
I can feel, yeah, I can hear your line reeling against mine. You see that?
Yeah.
God damn it. Did this happen last time? No, that was someone else.
It was somebody else.
I feel like I have a fish though, but it's probably just you. Going backwards.
If you take more,
let me just go forward.
Okay.
And then I can I can bring it underneath yours. So bring yours over this way. There you go.
There we go.
Beautiful.
Oops. Uh-oh. Hooked on your there we go. I got it off.
I think I got a fish too.
You did, huh?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, Chino does.
Feels good.
Feels good?
Yeah.
Do it.
So much reeling.
I know, 348.
Oh, is that? Man, I can't even see my screen right now.
What is the legal 360?
450.
Oh, 450.
Oh, this feels like dead weight. I think it's a rockfish. Now it's fighting a little.
Huh?
What is this? Ooh! Salmon grouper!
Yeah!
Boccaccio!
Nice one? Oh, hell yeah, dude! Nice, bro! Yeah, grouper!
Yeah.
Tacos,
it's no vermilion, but but it's still good.
It'll do.
Yeah.
No, that's right.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm good. This is my bass spot, man. There's bass here too. There's bass here too. Don't worry, I'm not trying to steal your fish. Worst cast ever. Boner.
What?
Oh, it's like back that way.
Is it?
Yeah, we got pushed. We're getting pushed this way. Pretty fast, too.
I lost it quick. That way?
That way. Well, I'm gonna start trolling some bait, like, around this area. Yeah. Let me know if you have trouble finding it, though. My bait's still there, but it got bit for sure. I see teeth marks on it. Yeah. What are you catching them on?
Shrimp
gumbo. At least you got one okay size red.
Right.
What was this, 151?
Alright.
Alright, now to wait 2 hours for my hookup bait to drop down.
I wish I had my reverse button. Push me off, dude. If you can, don't. I don't want you to reach over. I have this is manual reverse right here, dude. See that? No, I can also do this. Assisted reverse.
It's all good. I don't care if you guys bump me or whatever. As long as you're not going like full speed and doing it.
Yeah.
You know, like 3 miles an hour, bam! There we go.
Yes.
Yeah.
Red.
Yep.
That'll be another sculpin, please.
I wish to switch back to the double rig and double my hookup rate.
That was on the hookup?
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, I didn't get skunked.
Yeah, dude. It's a good size sculpin. Decent size, anyways.
Yeah.
No, that's like Amazon Web Services.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so. What the hell?
Imploding? Yeah, dude.
Are those all of them?
Yeah.
Get that bird away from it!
Yeah, stupid bird.
How did that come off? What the hell? That was crazy. I was like, oh, I didn't notice him catching another small one.
I know, I'm like, what's floating there?
At least dead fish float.
Hey, do you have a descender?
Huh? I do. Do you have a bait tank?
I do.
You want to just throw that in there until we finish the spot, and then I'll just descend them all at once?
Totally.
Because otherwise it's time consuming.
Yeah. Or if you just want to hand it to me, I can do it.
Here, how the hell?
You got a clip?
I have a fish grips.
Well, I mean like a clip on your line that you can clip onto a swivel? I have to get this for you?
Dude, come on, man. This radius is terrible. I got it now. Actually,
I'm like right over it.
I'll just throw it in the bait tube, Tito.
Okay.
Thank you. That's your rod tip right there.
Yeah. Look at all these fish I caught. I didn't even use a hook.
I just used one big one. Here.
I'm gonna toss it into your thing. Oh, sorry, fish. I'm just glad the bird didn't fly away with it.
So now we know what
happened. Oh, your knot came loose? Crazy dude.
I'm like, wait, where are my fish? Then I see like five fish floating on the top of the water. I'm like, oh, okay.
There you go. Those are my tacos.
Yeah.
One more drop and then let's go. Possibly? Can't tell. No, I'm not.
I know.
Something's on here, but it's small. Or at least it wasn't fighting, now it is. There we go. Don't tell me it's a freaking mackerel. It's a... God damn it. What was this doing at the bottom? Well, I mean, there's obviously other stuff. We've been catching other stuff. Nice. Well, that's another one we can send down with the other one.
Yeah, it is. So I sort of undid it.
Okay, let me get this. Yep.
Oh, very clever. Oh, very nice. Yeah.
Because you're good at fishing.
Dude, yep. That's perfect.
It's awesome. Shane is like the freaking navigation and spot finding master.
Nice.
Like, when, especially when it comes to launches and stuff, like, he researches like a beast. And then I'm good with some of the mechanical stuff.
My wife's fucking crazy. I'll sit there for 3 hours, and I've already been at the same fishing spot 5 times, and I'll research for 3 hours trying to find new locations.
Yeah.
It's like, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm like, bro, let's just go.
I'm on Navionics and fucking Google Earth like I'm some kind of fucking rocket scientist.
It gets funny. But I'm grateful because...
Dude, complimentary skills is...
Yeah.
Nothing better.
Dude, these grips are strong.
fishes.
Oh shit, I forgot I had a fish up here.
Did you?
Shrimp. There we go. Yep. Sculpin. Damn it. Oh shit. Alright, you should start seeing some structure, or probably just fish at least. But I think the more substantial stuff is might be a little further ahead. This is more like it. So this looks more like what it's supposed to look like.
Is this where the boats were?
Yeah. On the knockoff.
Huh?
On the knockoff. Thank you. all good. I didn't want it anyways. I didn't want it anyways. Okay, that's about it. Did better than expected. Not completely sold on hookup baits yet, but I'll keep trying them out. I think I need heavier ones. The ones I have are like 1 and 1.5 ounce, and they take forever to get to the bottom. So wasted a lot of time. Yeah, I might see if I can get some like 4 ounce or more, whatever. All right, till next time.